Okay, another Nintendo Switch emulator testing. Redmi Note 8, MI9. So far, no update on this one. 4 GB of RAM. Come on, focus camera. Still using my modified MIUI 12 for playing Fortnite at 60 FPS. So far, no update. Xiaomi really slow updating some of the device, especially the older one. Okay, let's begin. Some of the requested game cannot be played, so I only can play the one that can be played. So let's begin. Otma. The game size really small, around 300 MB. Really nice graphic. All in Chinese. Chinese.
Years passed, and the Viking warriors continued on their
pick. Almost 50 FPS. 40+. Not a problem for the SD665. Oh yo. What is that? Wait. He can swim. Yeah. Uh-oh. Wrong button. That's a graphic bug. The water not visible. Over here, okay. There.
Pick up.
interesting game. It's fun to play.
The villagers were...
What is that? Jump!
Oh my God!
So far, no crashing. But 15 minutes already, no crashing. That means the game is okay. I know. So far so good, no crashing with a 4GB of RAM. Redmi Note 8. Not bad. Okay, we'll be back with some PS2 game. And once again, thank you for watching.